straight to the top, and we've got him on velocity. It's Lashley.
Contest is scheduled for one fall, making its way to the ring from Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing in at 273 pounds, Bobby Lashley. And in the ring, weighing in at 248 pounds, Jason Porton.
Josh, Lashley is from Colorado. That's an appropriate place for him to be from. He's as big as a mountain.
If I was Jason Porton, I wouldn't be.
I'd ask for a pardon. Give me a break. Bobby Lashley is a mean man. He is calculating, he is cute, and he will inflict serious damage on those in the ring. He has been on a tear as of late. Hey, fans of the UK, Taboo Tuesday is live this Tuesday, November 1st at 1 a.m. on Sky Sports 1.
The encore replay of Taboo Tuesday is Thursday, November 3rd at 9 p.m. only on Sky Sports Extra.
Lashley, a man that is bent on destruction. Josh, watching this guy come to the ring, his whole mannerisms in the ring, I mean, he's awesome.
On paper, Bobby Lashley is probably one of the most impressive superstars to ever come into the WWE. And then when you actually see the physical specimen that is Lashley, I don't know what to say.
Look at that power move by Lashley.
Check this out right here. This is just a moment ago. Lashley was in a side headlock, and down goes Jason Porton. I got a feeling that Jason Porton is going to be spending a lot of time on that canvas.
Lashley with a shoulder tackle and the boot. And Jason Porton is outside of the ring as he rolls off the apron.
This might be the safest spot in the arena for Jason Porton, not inside the ring with Lashley.
Yeah, Lashley's going to stalk his brain up. Look at this strength! Are you kidding me? Lashley, look at him! Just bench pressing and tossing him back into the ring.
That's a military press. Jason Porton, a.k.a. the rag doll for Lashley.
Porton goes for a kick. It has nothing on it. Lashley comes just like a bulldozer. Planning part.
Just look,
wow.
Look at Lashley. Look at the way he watches his opponent.
Look at that belly-to-belly suplex just tossing Porton around. The crowd loving Lashley and the strength.
That dominator-like maneuver here by Lashley. The beginning of the end is near for Jason Porton.
And that's a good thing for Porton. That right there is nothing. Lashley, full force. Porton down on the canvas. He's rolled over. And it is over.
Here is your winner, Bobby Lashley.
Look at the physique on Lashley. Unbelievable.
I challenge anyone out there, anyone.
Look at that. What is this? Out of nowhere, Vito comes into the ring along with Nunzio. One goes high, one goes low. Lashley attacked while not looking.
Well, obviously, Vito and Nunzio trying to soften up Lashley for next week on SmackDown.
That's right, next week on SmackDown, it will be Vito and Nunzio in a handicap match against Lashley. And right now, Lashley's showing Vito and Nunzio just a little taste of what they got coming.
Lashley with one hand just picked up Nunzio and tossed him halfway across the ring. This Lashley is unstoppable.
Not only that, he did it when he wasn't expecting it. Just look out and see what happens next week when Lashley knows that they're coming. He tosses both Vito and Nunzio out of the ring and says, take some, boy.
Well, I think it's Lashley who is softening up Vito and Nunzio for their handicap match next week on SmackDown.
Vito can talk all he wants as long as he is outside that ring. Bobby Lashley in complete control. It will be Nunzio and Vito next week on SmackDown against Lashley.